This is a GameBit screwdriver. It was designed to remove the security screws on consoles like the Nintendo, Super Nintendo, Nintendo 64, and GameCube, and it's super easy to use. Let's take our Nintendo 64, flip it over, take the end of the GameBit, and in here, unscrew the screw. The screw comes out, you can remove the screw, and get a replacement normal screw at any local hardware store. The link for the GameBit is in the description for the short. Click like and subscribe for more.